gentlemen, we have just landed at Binay Aquino International Airport, Cebu Pacific Air. Welcome to Manila. On behalf of the entire Cebu Pacific family, your flight crew for today's flight headed by Captain Salem, First Officer Obispo, together with the rest of your in-flight cabin crew, we would like to thank you all for taking this flight with us, and we truly look forward to see you again in one of our future flights. May you enjoy your stay here in Manila, where all our destinations meet. By the way, the ground temperature here in Manila is at 29 degrees centigrade. Once again, thank you and enjoy the rest of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has completely stopped. Please wait for the fastened seatbelt sign to be switched off before you get your bags or use the lavatory. Exercise caution when opening the overhead bins, as items inside might have been dislodged or shifted during aircraft movement. Before deplaning, please check your surroundings to ensure you do not leave your personal belongings behind. Thank you. Mangyari po lamang na manatiling nakaupo at hintayin matanggal ang ilaw sa fasten seatbelt sign bago tumayo para kunin ang inyong mga kagamitan. Nais rin namin ipaalam sa inyo na ang paggamit ng palikuran sa mga sandaling ito ay mahigpit na ipinagbabawal. Maraming salamat po. We are now taxiing towards Naia Terminal 3 for proper parking and for your safe disembarkation. Tayo po ay patungo sa Naia Terminal 3 para sa inyong maayos na pagbaba. Ladies and gentlemen, as courtesy to our next passengers, may we request that you cross your seatbelt as you leave your seat. Thank you. For our guests with infants, the Infants Life Vest shall be collected after disembarkation. Kindly leave the Infants Life Vest inside the seat pocket. The unauthorized removal of the life vest from the aircraft is a criminal offense.
Pero pwede lawin na mahong at forum ruta sa iyo't imusyo mo.